alive. I simply must tell you. And I feel comfortable sharing with my closest friends. Here goes. I've been having an affair with the pool boy. I confess, I slept with Rodrigo.
Wow. Well, how shocking is that? What a coincidence. I confess, I slept with Rodrigo.
I confess, I slept with Rodrigo.
I confess, I slept with Rodrigo.
I confess, I took a shit in the bathtub. You heard me. I confess. Shit in the bath.
I just took a bath. Why would you do that, Vivian? How could you?
I did it to prove a point.
Vivian, that is so uncouth. Nevertheless, I have news to share. I confess, I'm pregnant.
What a weird, strange coincidence. Again, I confess, I'm pregnant.
I confess, I'm pregnant.
I confess, I can't get pregnant. No. But congratulations.
I confess. Oh, no.
To what? You're pregnant too, Vivian?
I confess. I took a shit in the coffee pot.
I took a shit in this coffee pot?
We're drinking.
Why are you taking shits everywhere?
To prove a point.
Is it that shit should be in the coffee pot point?
It is something that needed to be done. What needed to be done? What was the point? Executed perfectly.
Enough! I'm taking a shit all over the place. It's disgusting. I'm dealing with plenty of shit of my own. I have no time to deal with yours.
You think your shit is more better than mine?
Yes, I do. And here's why. I confess. Murdered Rodrigo! And I was so ashamed I didn't know what to do, so I.
There. We're here for you.
Oh, you've all committed murder too.
Oh, God, no!
I've murdered.
Oh, no!
When did you commit this murder?
Just now. I murdered my pennies with my shit.